cars and boat seized. One arrest in Dutch British tax fraud crackdown. Amsterdam. Reuters. Dutch and British authorities seized assets worth €6 million, $6.40 million, including luxury cars, a speedboat and villas, and made one arrest after a cross-border tax fraud investigation.